Today we're taking a look at the triple axle hanger kit for double I springs. Now this hanger kit attaches 6 leaf springs to your trailer frame. It achieves 4.5 inches or 5 inches of clearance between the trailer frame and the axle, depending on your axle size. It includes everything you see laid out here on the table. So you're going to get 8 3¼-inch tall hangers. These are all for your front, center, and rear hangers. And so that measurement basically comes by taking a measurement from the top of the unit to the center of that mount hole. So that's where we get the 3¼-inch measurement from. Edge to edge going this direction measures 3 inches. Side to side, outer edge to outer edge is about 2¼ to 2 5/16. And then inside edge to inside edge measures around 2 inches wide when it comes to that opening. And again, you get 8 of these. Then you also get 4 7¾-inch long curved equalizers. Those are these components right here. The 7¾-inch measurement comes from taking a measurement from the center of this hole to the center of this hole going straight across. So that's where we get the 7¾-inch measurement from. Then you also get 16 2 5/8-inch long shackle straps. Those measurements come from the center of mount hole to the center of mount hole. So you can see there that's 2 5/8 inches. You also get 24 3-inch long by 9/16 diameter shackle bolts, and you get 24 9/16 diameter lock nuts. Now this kit is designed for use on trailers with triple 2,000 pound to 7,000 pound axles. It does not include the components for mounting the axles to the springs, and all the components that you see laid out here on the table, they're made from a durable steel construction. That's going to do it for today's look at the triple axle trailer hanger kit for double I springs.